we're cooling data centers and servers. The chips already are too hot to be cooled by air. So we are introducing liquid cooling with dielectric fluid that enables to develop chips much faster than ever, including the AI. We are collecting all the heat from the data center and repurpose it to energy reuse for heating houses, greenhouses, etc. That's how, in terms of energy, data centers can declare that they are not using energy at all, so it's zero emissions.